there he is. Thanks for stopping by here today, Senator. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for having me. I like this place. It's a nice place for me to stop by. Yes, yes, yes. You look good too, Mr. Imus. Yep. Where's your cowboy boots? Over there, man. Let me get my cowboy boots. Yeah, I'll get my cowboy. Hey, and get the senator something to drink here. Senator, be pretty comfortable here. We have a few questions to ask you. This shouldn't take too much time. I give me my boots. Just got a few questions to ask you. You don't mind? No. I don't mind. Why don't you have that nice tea here? Sit in the Bramer chair. Okay. Well, drink your tea, Senator. I think I will. Namaste. This is good tea. Yes, Senator. We have to ask you a few questions. Okay. I don't know where to start, but let's just start with the meeting between that day between you and Hillary. Oh, we were just discussing some things. She left her Xbox. Yep. Wow, that's a hard kind of skit to do. What's with all the meetings? You know, what was with Hillary and, you know, when she... Whoa. Don Imus. You know that she hit her head. Right. But the lunch thing, the meeting here, Don, are you okay? Oh, no. I think I drank the tea by mistake. Senator, I didn't drink the tea. Yes, you did, Bramer. Well, why am I all... How come I know what's going on now? No, you don't.